Third down, four
for UCLA. Let's see if the Trojans bring some people here. From under center, Barnes. Straight drop. Over the middle. Lost it up. He's got a man caught by Stokes. Stokes at the 40. Stokes at the 30. Stokes. Touchdown, UCLA.
Whoa, start the replays running. Ow.
In the lore of USC and UCLA, Barnes to Stokes will be a commonplace.
Yeah, you're going to see a lot of Stokes in the years to come, but right here, John Barnes, not a lot of pressure again. He beats his man, number 26, Gerald Henry, but he not only beats Henry right here, he puts a little move on him. Is he Luis Perez good for the extra point, but he also outruns Jason Oliver, another sprint guy, but you see Stokes.
This is what happens when you have a gambling defense like SC. You get this one-on-one, and Stokes just beats his man.
Well, the gamble here is you got a guy 5'8 against a guy 6'5, and I take the guy 6'5 any day over the guy 5'8. Stokes just able to run past him and then puts a little move on him and just shakes off Oliver, but more dramatically just dragging him over for the six-pointer.
J.J. Stokes, six catches, 265 yards. Look at John Barnes. Three TDs for Stokes. There's 3:08 to play. We're not done.